On the Upper Kanduskeag River above Bangor, Maine, hundreds are employed in a revived industry harvesting the ice crop. A swift-cutting power saw slices it into cakes 22 inches square. It partially refreezes after it is sawed, and the ice cowboys ride herd on large sections to start them floating on the way to the ice corral. With the river frozen to a depth of 18 inches early in the season, the workmen send 27,000 tons up the conveyor to be stored. With increase in refrigerated railway cars, demands for natural ice have risen sharply in the last few years. This equipment handles 10,000 cakes a day to chill your winter spinach.